the third eye. Drop it in. We're going to put a little bit right here in the throat chakra also. Okay. We're going to put some. Smells like pine trees mixed with something sweet. It smells really good. Okay. I keep a piece of black tourmaline in every corner of my house on a piece of selenite, a little piece of selenite, because black tourmaline needs cleansed because it absorbs and transmutes negative energy. So I keep a piece. piece. That's how crazy I am with it. I have a piece legitimately in every corner of my house on a piece of selenite. They might be a little bit dusty sometimes. I have to keep grabbing them and cleaning them, but because I forget about them sometimes, you know. But I love me some black tourmaline. I really, really do. If you're somebody dealing with any type of mental, this is like, you know, whatever you want to call it, like ADHD, autism, bipolar, or anything like that, and you're nervous about going around people, going out and speaking, or just being around anxiety, like social anxiety type of thing, take a piece of black tourmaline with you so it can absorb, transmute any negative energy that comes anywhere near you, or shungite too. I love shungite. Also, I'm just gonna run this through your energy field. Behind your head, in the back of your neck, okay, shoulders, on your right shoulder right now. Now that's your right arm. Spine. Okay. By your tailbone. Okay, then we're gonna bring that energy. Came to my mind. What you think about is it's very important to call back your energy too and send back, return to sender of anybody else's energy that could be people talking about you, thinking, sending bad juju to you, you know. Make sure, make it a point every once in a while to just call back all your energy that belongs to you and return any energy that does not belong to you, that's somebody else's. But I figured this one out because I've done that before, right? And then I feel like, you know, it could work, but I feel like what makes it even stronger is if you say it three times, well, three, six, or nine times, but like, you know, return to sender, you know, I return all energy that is not in my highest and greatest good, that does not belong to me. Return to center any energy that's not my highest and greatest good, that does not belong to me. I return to center any energy that is not my highest good or does not belong to me. And I call back all my energy. I call back all my energy. I call back all my energy. it's another thing. It's water. It holds memory, right? So putting an intention into your water is huge. Anytime I drink water, I always say, I love you and thank you. Something that simple. Because water holds memory. This is proven, you know? So you definitely don't want to be drinking water, you know, while you're talking all this negative talk. Having this negative thought. Put love and thanks into your water. Like this water, I say, I love you, water. Thank you. And it's infused with Reiki energy and crystals and for your highest greatest good in every now moment. Okay? Just went to throw it out there too. Please give us your like if you like it and comment. I always enjoy getting your guys' comments. Thank you guys so much.